On June 3rd, 1981, professional stuntman Dar Robinson performed a stunt so dangerous, no one else in the world would even try it. Now he's about to attempt new freefall at great adventure. It takes you up 13 stories above the earth and then drops you off without anything to cushion your fall. Freefall, only at Six Flags, because everyone needs a great adventure.